بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
Dear friends, you are watching Micro Sharing. Today I will tell you how you can take scrolling screenshot or long screenshot on your mobile device of any web page or any picture. First of all, you will be open your Google Play Store on your mobile. You will be search long shot and install this application long shot. I have already installed, therefore I will be open this application. After installation, you will be open allow all permissions, open. This will be first interface of your long shot application. There you can see there is options capture web page, select images. If you want to capture or take a long screenshot of any website, you will be click here. There you will be enter. Now you want to screenshot of this full page, you will be click on start point. And down your page as much you want to take screenshot. After this you will be click end here and capture, click. Application is saving your web page screenshot. Screenshot has been saved. You can browse your screenshot and see. Your screenshot is this. You can see how much I have been take long screenshot. Dear friends, I am working on Android simulator. You will be work on your Android device. There will be too much easy. You can send this file or save this file or convert this file in PDF or any format. Please like our video. Share on your social network and subscribe our channel for more technical tips and tricks.